This is for the mothers, the ancestral mothers, the mothers that bore us, the mothers of our children, for our children that have become mothers. Thank you, Mama, for the beat of our heart. Your heartbeat has become ours from the very start. Much respect to you. Yes, Lord. We are forever connected by the spiritual umbilical cord. Thank you, Mama, for your guiding hand. Many times steering and heating things up to help us understand. Schooling us on right from wrong with undisputed truth. Relating how things fit, how they properly belong. Thank you, Mama, for your encouraging smile. Through the tears of years, it never, ever went out of style. A powerful, protective love always shown through your gaze. Only God Almighty is above. Thank you, Mama, for the discipline, rules, and chores. Many times we despise them, then became appreciative of the responsibility you bore to make us strong and fit by any means necessary. You often invoked the mother's wit. Thank you, Mama, for we survived it all because of you, like an oak tree, deep, sturdy, and tall. Like you, we have now become part of the roots as we watch our children bring forth our newest babies, our next generation, in your vein, following suit. Thank you, Mama, because we love you. This is for the mothers, the ancestral mothers, the mothers that bore us, the mothers of our children, for our children that have become mothers. Thank you, Mama, for the beat of our heart. Your heartbeat has become ours from the very start. Much respect to you. Yes, Lord. We are forever connected by the spiritual umbilical cord. Thank you, Mama, for your guiding hand. Many times steering and heating things up to help us understand. Schooling us on right from wrong with undisputed truth. Relating how things fit, how they properly belong. Thank you, Mama, for your encouraging smile. Through the tears of years, it never, ever went out of style. A powerful, protective love always shown through your gaze. Only God Almighty is above. Thank you, Mama, for the discipline, rules, and chores. Many times we despise them, then became appreciative of the responsibility you bore to make us strong and fit by any means necessary. You often invoked the mother's wit. Thank you, Mama, for we survived it all because of you, like an oak tree, deep, sturdy, and tall. Like you, we have now become part of the roots as we watch our children bring forth our newest babies, our next generation, in your vein, following suit. Thank you, Mama, because we love you.